By the time Beethoven wrote his Eroica Symphony in 1803, music and the orchestra had changed dramatically, but the cello, now supported by the double bass, was as fundamental as ever.